That's right, we just left Subway. So today, don't have many plans. My car is currently at the shop right now, so I'm getting my out of province inspection done because that's what you have to do once you bring a car from a different province to a new one. Kind of like a weird start to the vlog today, but right now I'm thinking of just going and getting a quick haircut because my hair is getting quite ridiculously long. Just like sort of trim down the sides and get things looking kind of equal. But yeah, so we're gonna go over to Tommy Gunn's, get a quick cut at the barbershop, and then hopefully my car, let's see what time she's gonna be done at, and then we're gonna be going to the skate park later today, so. It's cold outside. It's not too cold, actually. It's like 5 degrees. So I just got to the Cochrane Skate Park.
Hi, Devin's YouTube channel.
Aiden's over there, he's on lunch break right now. All right, so right now, I actually just got my haircut. Loving how it looks. Today is just a beautiful day outside. We got a bunch of people coming to the park. I work at 4, unfortunately, so the vlog's gonna have to be a bit quicker, but I'm waiting for my windshield to be fixed because past my out of province inspection, I need a clear windshield, no brakes, nothing, and that's like, $300, so yeah, my money's just going down the drain at this point. But I got my scooter, I gotta change out my wheel because I de-hubbed one of my wheels. So let's get that done.
Let's go.
Yeah. Hey, I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard, I work hard.
Nice, nice.
I expect to land on my lunch hour.
So the other day I came to the skate park hoping to film a video and nobody was here, so except Chris showed up and nobody ended up showing up later on. So these are just some clips we got the other day. And so let's throw this wheel on and just start warming up just like the other day, but better stuff this time.
Oh no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all. Can't fuck with that at all. I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I have no clue what that was, but it felt weird.
I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Chris saw me land in our game of Scoot, so not really hurt. I'm gonna take a break from three doubles. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. Oof, the heel slide.
Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube video today. We're at the Cochrane Skate Park, and we're filming for Devin's YouTube channel.
One attempt at my weird three butter.
Okay.
Ready, fam?
Mm-hmm. All right, so we just finished our sesh at the Cochrane Skate Park. Hella sweaty right now.
I just high-fived.
Chris is gonna drive me back to get my car because I'm way too overexposed. But yeah, my car's done. Let's go see how this windshield looks. You've all seen Chris's videos in his amazing car.
Hey, dude, Jesus.
What?
Chill with my car.
Sorry, bro. Who's talking?
Will.
Oh. Hi, Will.
I don't know. It should probably be fine.
Elbow.
Just kidding. I drive very responsibility.
I drive very responsibility.
You're stressed out.
Hi, I'm Chris Ronak, and I drive very responsibility.
If they put like.
All right, so we just got here. Let's go check out this windshield. It's supposed to be brand new. Here's my baby. There's the new windshield. Damn. So I'm now just back in my car. We're not doing too much right now. I'm off to work. So this is gonna be the end of today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you really enjoyed it today, make sure to go hit that subscribe button and leave a comment if you haven't already. Have a good one, guys.